Hey guys, just really quickly wanted to let you know that if you have never checked out my channel website, then now would be a great time to check it out. But after this video, of course. What is up, guys? Jason here with more Kingdom Hearts. We are in the Little Mermaid world. Atlantica. I heard that a new trailer for Kingdom Hearts 3 came out on Sunday, and I actually looked at it. Kingdom Hearts 3 looks pretty good. Whenever that game comes out, which I'm guessing is not going to be till 2018, but whenever that game finally comes out, is going to be when. If I'm still playing Kingdom Hearts when that game comes out, I will probably just cancel it. Just cancel the series because I really want to play Kingdom Hearts 3 for you guys. But I'm not exactly sure yet. Also, with the over the weekend, I know I was supposed to put out. On Friday, I was supposed to put out a Friday the 13th video, but the problem is that game, I can't even play public matches. The last time I checked, I couldn't. So, until I can do that, I can't play that game. And Black Ops, I have some videos recorded, but right now, honestly, guys, I think right now I'm just gonna be putting out videos whenever I can. But I am definitely gonna try to still get out videos. Once every day of the week because I want to be able to put out content every day of the week because I do think that is the best option for a YouTube channel. So I will definitely be trying to get out videos every day of the week. The only reason, one of the other reasons I didn't get out a video. Over the weekend, except for Sunday, obviously. I mean Friday and Saturday is because some stuff went on with my family too. So that's another reason why. But I should be getting out videos every day of this week, hopefully. Oh, they're still heartless. Okay. Alexer. These things are so weak. What are these supposed to be, jellyfish? My arrow's beating the shit out of that jellyfish. Another cottage. Ghost Heartless. gonna ignore them. Well, that's a save point. Again. The thing that I've always thought doesn't make sense about the about this world is that Sora can still use fire magic. But then again, it doesn't really make sense how he's turned into a fish for the world either. None of this game really makes sense. I'm just gonna go in here. Oh. Never mind. Oh, there's nothing in it. Okay, I need to get to the kingdom. Okay. Should be this way. No. Damn it. Let's go back in here. I'm gonna ignore them.
Fire!
It does nothing. Am I supposed to hit them? Hit me, stupid jellyfishes. Oh, the thumb healed me, thank you. Open. Oh my god. It can't open because of the heartless. Ha! Kill these ghosts. More. Let's get rid of them. Come on. Don't disappear. Oh my god. Stop disappearing, you freaking suck. You cannot even win. Oh my god. Give me that item. Guess I have to take care of these guys first. There we go. Fire! How can it be pulled out? I have no idea, but we're at Triton's Palace now. Oh, no, stop running away! These ghosts are so annoying. They're very similar to the, oh. How do you know how to cure her, Ariel? The ghosts are very similar to the shadows. Yeah, that's what I was trying to say until Ariel killed me. I don't even know how Ariel knows magic. Cottage. Take care of this guy real quick. Is there any more? There's one right there. Nice. And there's a yellow one.
See ya.
Nope.
See ya.
Gotta use thunder on it.
Come on!
take care of these green guys first. Thunder Gem, wait a minute. Thunder Gem. Oh, you can't use it, okay. Where did those three green heartless come from?
I will not tolerate those creatures inside this palace.
Daddy?
Oh, Ariel! When will you listen? It's dangerous out there. Strange creatures live outside.
Behold, you sweep before the ruler of the sea! His Majesty, King Triton!
And who are they?
They helped us fight off those creatures.
They don't look familiar.
We're from an ocean very far away.
You're waking, boy. The keyhole.
The what?
What's that?
Well, it's a...
There's no such thing. Certainly not here.
But Daddy...
Ariel, not another word. You are not to leave the palace. Is that clear? Perhaps I'm being too strict. I'm just concerned for her safety.
Of course, Your Majesty. But I must admit, now I'm quite curious about this keyhole.
That need not concern you, Sebastian. Have you anything to report?
Just as you suspected, Your Majesty. They seem to be coming from Ursula's grotto.
I knew it. That sea witch is up to no good again. A sea exile from the palace has taught her nothing.
Yes, she poses serious danger.
And I told you to keep Ariel away from such danger, did I not?
Your Majesty, please, I...
Okay. What happens if I go back? You came all this way swimming like that? I want to talk to Sebastian, please. Ariel is a princess of Atlanta. She's always swimming off in the palace and doing as she pleases. That girl ought to behave more like a princess. Okay. Save point. All right. And let's get out of here. Now I gotta find Ursula's place, I'm guessing. Come to my grotto, I want to show you something. There it is, see? Oh, this is a big jellyfish heartless. Yeah, I don't care if you're big. There we go. Come here. Someday I'm going to see what's out there. I want to see other worlds. Does that sound strange? No. Used to feel the same way. Used to. Still do. Look for the keyhole. Sebastian's listening. Let's steal some of her stuff. Talk. There's this really big fish who can swim against the current, but he's afraid, but he's scared of those weird things swimming around, so if we chase him away, then the big fish will play with us. Maybe if you grab onto him, he'll take you somewhere. Okay. That did nothing. Is there any more treasure chests? Yes, there is. There's a page for the Winnie the Pooh book. Why can't I go out? Okay, let's get out of here. Oh, those guys.
Those impudent fools will never find the keyhole. But the girl could prove useful, and I've got a heartless spirit on my side. Triton, my old friend. Your day's coming.
Dolphin. Gotta get rid of the Heartless first. Kill that thing. Come on, Dolphin, take me somewhere. Dolphin, you're not going anywhere. He's not going anywhere. Thank you. Give me the item. There we go. I don't even know where that dolphin went.
See ya. Come on.
No. I don't even know what you're supposed to do to those guys. The item. No. No, stop hitting me. Thank you, Donald. Is that dolphin up here? Yes, it is. Stop pushing me up, water. Oh, stop celebrating. You're not even the up winning. I have to fight the Heartless here, which is annoying. There's more. Of course there's gonna be more at the part where I actually need to get on the dolphin. I think Ariel leveled up, it doesn't even matter. Okay, where's the dolphin at? There it is. Oh, of course. Yeah, come on. Okay. Now where is the dolphin? Where is it? There it is. Back here. Yes, let me ride you. There we go. Let's just check around it. Can I go inside it? Yeah, I can. Oh, God. Its shape reminds me of something. Crystal Trident. Okay, I gotta fight this shark. Hell. Heal.
Fire. Heal. Stop.
Yeah, stop. Almost out of MP, but the shark's almost done. Yeah, get out of here. Alright. There we go. Orichalcum. Nope. I gotta go back to Triton's palace now. Maybe not. Guess not. Where am I supposed to go then? What the heck? Really wish I knew what to do against those guys. This shape here looks just like that crystal you have. Oh yeah, that.
Ariel, you've disobeyed me again. I told you not to leave the palace. Young man, you're not from another ocean. You're from another world, aren't you?
Huh?
Then you must be the key bearer.
How did you know?
You may fool Ariel, but you can't fool me. You don't know your dorsal fin from your tail. As the key bearer, you must already know one must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
Of course I know that, but...
You have violated this principle. The key bearer shatters peace and brings ruin.
Oh, Sora's not like that.
I thank you for saving my daughter, but there is no room in my ocean for you or your key.
My, the poor child suffers such deep sorrow. What a pity. If only there was something we could do. Wait, maybe she can be of some help. Yes, maybe she can be of some help too.
Who are you talking about?
Oh, she would surely help you. She'd make all her dreams come true. That's what I can have.
You called, my dear?
You're Ursula. Well, I was just wondering if...
It's all right. Helping others is what I live for. Let me guess. You wish to see other worlds. That shouldn't be too hard. After all, your new friends came from another world.
What?
But they had special help. That mysterious key. Now, cheer up, sweetie. You have something special, too.
Huh?
Now listen carefully.
Okay. Where did Ariel go? I want to go look for her, but I'm sort of scared. Okay. I think I need to save.
I think the keyhole they seek is somewhere in the palace. Now, my dear, if you can take me there without our daddy knowing, I can help you get to these other worlds you long for.
Okay, let's go over there.
That's why
widened it mine at last. And I couldn't have done it without your help, my dear.
Ursula, no! I didn't want this!
Why not? Aren't you tired of following your dear daddy's orders? Oh, yes. We had a deal, didn't we? Time for a little journey to the dark world of the Heartless.
We cannot find the keyhole. The keyhole is not here.
What? Why, we have company.
I'm afraid you're a little late, handsome.
The Trident. We must get it back.
Come on, let's go. Wait. I'm going with you. My father is hurt and it's all my fault. I have to stop Ursula.
Mm-hmm.
That's right. I'm right behind you, Ariel.
Okay. Ursula draws power from her cauldron. To defeat Ursula, you must strike your cauldron with magic. Okay. Alright. I need to save, and then we will go fight Ursula in the next episode and probably do more than just that. If you liked the video, make sure to give it a like and subscribe if you're new to the channel. I will see you all in the next video. Rock.